Barbara Stanwyck may be in for a slight shock. Her son, Anthony Bianfay, just sold a provocative story about his relationship with Barbara.
Hi, friends. Ralph Williams, owner of the world's largest Ford dealership.
Your Majesty, he acknowledges a king higher than you.
But you are the Messiah.
Our ship better be sailing out of that harbor on its way home within 24 hours, or we're coming in after it.
Sounds like a lot of supernatural baloney to me.
Supernatural, perhaps.